Hi folks, Bill Wenzeloff from Morley here. You know, within the first few years after we released the Steve I Bad Horsey Wah, some of the users of that pedal made comments to us that they wanted it to do a little something different than what the Bad Horsey Wah was doing. Some wanted it to be a little brighter, some wanted it to be a little more bassier, some wanted the wah to be louder, quieter, various combinations of things that we heard. And we do take those comments seriously, and we like to deliver on them. And so a few years after the Bad Horsey, it prompted us to release this as the Steve I Bad Horsey 2 Contour Wah. Like the Bad Horsey Wah, the Bad Horsey 2 is an electro-optical wah, so there is no pots inside to get scratchy or wear out. We use a photo cell and an LED to control the wah function, so it won't wear out. It's also a switchless pedal, spring-loaded, and uses our same electro-optical circuitry to turn on and off the wah, so there's no switch to stomp on, no micro switch, just literally a switchless pedal. You simply step on to engage the wah, and step off and it goes into bypass automatically. Of course, we call this the Bad Horsey 2 Wah, not only because it's the second version of the Bad Horsey, but because it has two wah modes. First, you have the standard Bad Horsey Wah that is so popular and widely used in our regular Bad Horsey. But when you turn on the contour switch, and you'll see this LED light, you have two knobs that adjust contour and level. Contour is the frequency, so you can add bass, more mid-range, or even make it really shrill and bright. There's a great range to that, and you can increase the level of the wah so that it's actually quieter than bypass, equal to, or much louder than bypass. Every time you're in wah mode, in Bad Horsey mode or in Contour Wah mode, when you engage the wah, the right side LED will light, showing you that the wah is engaged. Of course, the Bad Horsey runs off one 9-volt battery, accessible via the quick clip battery door, or runs off a Morley 9-volt adapter. It's got a cold rolled steel housing, so it'll withstand years of abuse. The handy LED indication tells you what's on, what's off, and it's got a 2-year warranty, and it's made right here in the USA. So if you love the Bad Horsey, try the Bad Horsey too. You'll love it even more.